Well, here's Tyler. That's his first day of middle school. I'll let him tell you how it went today.